The Belle Vernon Area School District is alerting parents about a possible exposure to COVID-19. The superintendent says there was a known positive case at the high school graduation that took place last Wednesday. The graduation did have social distancing and masks were required, but the superintendent says anyone concerned about exposure to COVID should call their doctor.